God, what we want to give God.
Amen.
The stuff we worry about, we want to keep to ourselves because we don't want to. And what I like to use, we don't want to expose ourselves. Well, let me tell you a secret. God already knows.
Amen.
Amen. Ain't no need to try to hide it from God. Because he sees it anyway. He's just waiting on you to make your request to him.
Children, Lord. We trust you right now with wives, Lord. We trust
trust you right now with husbands, Lord. We trust you right now with nieces,
yes,
nephews,
yes,
sisters,
yes,
brothers.
Yes.
Lord, we just trust you right now, Father,
yes,
with our jobs, Lord,
yes,
with our homes.
Yes.
Lord, we surrender it all to you right now in the name of Jesus, Lord.
Yes.
And Lord, just have your way with it right now, Lord.
Yes.
Lord, we trust you right now, Father.
Yes.
And Lord, we just thank you right now, Father, knowing that you'll make the decisions, Lord, that are beneficial to us, Lord,
yes,
that will glorify you.
Yes.
And we thank you for it right now, Father. Lord, we just ask right now for a humble spirit, Lord,
yes,
that we may submit to your way, Lord, even when we don't understand it, Lord.
Yes. Yes.
Even when it's not comfortable, Lord.
Yes.
Give us a humble heart, Lord, that we can walk in your way.
Yes.
Lord, show the world you,
yes,
through us.
Yes.
Lord, we're willing right now, Lord, to be used by you. And we give it to you right now, Lord. So have your blessed way. And Lord, we just welcome you into this service right now, Father. Lord, come into this place right now, Lord. Heal those that are sick right now in the name of Jesus, Lord. That are in bondage right now in the name of Jesus, Lord. Lord, remove,
yes,
anxiety right now, Lord.
Right now.
Anything that's in this place right now, Lord, that would hinder our praises to you, Lord,
yes,
that would hinder us from hearing you right now, Lord, we ask that you remove it right now in the name of Jesus, Lord. And Lord, we just thank you right now for our pastor, Father. Lord, continue to life right now, Father. Continue to grow him, Lord,
yes,
into the man of God that you've called him to be, Lord,
yes,
into the husband that you've called him to be, Lord,
yes,
into the father that you've called him to be, Lord.
Yes.
And Father, we thank you for him right now, Father. Continue to keep your hedge of protection around him right now, Lord.
Yes.
That he'll continue to lead your people
right now,
Lord.
Yes.
Right now, Lord.
Yes.
Gird him right now, Lord.
Stir it up,
Lord.
Yes.
And we thank you in advance for it. that is played, Lord. Bless them.
Thank you.
Right now, Lord.
Thank you.
And Lord, we ask your blessing for our praise team this morning.
Yes.
That you move in their voices, Lord, as they lead us into praise, Lord.
Yes.
And Lord, we cast out the enemy right now.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus, Lord.
Yes.
That our praise is acceptable unto you, Lord.
Yes.
Lord, we glorify you.
Yes.
We honor you, Lord.
Yes.
And we praise you.
We praise you.
And it's in your Son, Jesus' name, that we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Oh,
because if we did, we'd be some messed up looking people.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Amen. Amen. Good thing God has shielded us from some stuff.
Thank you,
Lord. Because if it was up to us, we would have wrecked.
All right.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. So he's worth loving. He's worth loving.
Such a merciful God.
Such a merciful God.
Such a merciful God.
Jesus' name, that we pray.
I live by faith.
And not by fear.
And not by fear.
I trust God.
I trust God.
To meet all of my needs.
To meet all of my needs.
Desires.
Desires.
And to strengthen.
And to strengthen.
My weaknesses.
My weaknesses.
I am growing.
I am growing.
In wisdom.
In wisdom.
Help me, Lord.
Help me, Lord.
Help me, Lord.
Help me, Lord.
Amen.